And on the way, heat number two, lane two, that's Jermaine Davis of the Aggies, but it looks like lane number six came on strong, Bernard Lee.